then we just blitz that together. The idea of the soy sauce and the vinegar is not only that it sort of moistens all your other ingredients, but it tenderizes the meat. That's the most important thing. That's beautiful. And then we take that and just pour that on top of our chicken. You pick up your palette knife and then work that into your meat. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy. That's it. And turn it over. Don't be frightened to turn that over and really get into those cuts. You know those cuts that you made in the chicken? Work that marinade right down.